Let's talk about a weight loss journey. What exactly does that mean? What kind of journey are you on? Why does it have to be a journey? Let's really discuss why people are getting into the nitty-gritty details of why and how and their amazing workout weight loss journey that we think is what we want. My name is Leslie Urbas, and in this video, I'm going to discuss with you why following people's weight loss journeys are not actually helping you to lose weight yourself. I am a registered dietitian and health concierge who is helping people make the weight loss process simple, easy, and done for you. So today I want to talk about why people post their weight loss journey and why we flock to them. See, when we flock to people who are on a weight loss journey or who have lost weight, we're flocking to them because we think if we replicate what they do, we will get the same results. And while that may be true, it's not true for everyone, because if we all followed the same diet, none of us would lose weight because we are all different. You've probably heard before that we all have different DNA, we have different fingerprints, we have all of those different things, right? Well, guess what? We have a different brain, and we have a different second brain, which is our gut. So if our gut is different than the person's weight loss journey that we're following, we're not going to get the same result if we follow the same diet, because our guts are two different things. So how do we think that following a weight loss journey of somebody else is going to give us the result? Just because that's what mainstream things lead to. That is not going to get you the result that you're looking for. What will get you the result that you're looking for? Someone that helps you piece together all the things that you've done before, all of your history, your family history, where you're at right now, and that magical wand, if I could wave it at you, what picture do you want in your life right now? When somebody will meet you there to put all of those things together, you are literally going to get your magical code to exactly what you need in order to lose weight and keep it off. And that's what we see through that. But all of these things in weight loss journeys are people that are really, and sometimes, hating themselves to get down to a number on the scale. And when they get there, they realize they still don't like themselves any better because they've been trying all of these tactics to get a result that is not helping them to succeed. So really ask yourself, why do I follow weight loss journeys? Are they actually helping me? Or do I actually need a plan that's going to work for me? And then go below and click the link so you can book a call to a breakthrough call so you can break through all of these barriers that have been keeping you on your weight loss journey and instead have the results that you want. I'll catch you there.